Channel. I'm back here with episode 3 of the Epic Matches series. And, I mean, not the Epic Matches, episode 3 of my career series. My fault. But we're gonna be making our NXT debut in this episode. That's right, guys. We're gonna be debuting at NXT. It is gonna be Alexander Frost, the Iceman, teaming up with Baron Corbin to face the NXT champion Finn Balor and Hideo Itami. Now, I'm actually really excited for this match. It's going to be the NXT debut. You guys are going to get to see the live action entrance. And you're also going to get to see really what this character is going to end up being, because after this I get to do my first backstage interview. And as you all know, interviews are what's going to determine my heel or face status. So it's going to be an exciting time. It's gonna be fun because we get to finally begin our journey in NXT. Begin our journey to becoming a WWE Hall of Famer, hopefully, and future champion. So, plus, if we can pin Finn Balor, that'd be even better, being he is the champion as of right now. And with him being the champion, it would be really, really awesome to pin him. Kind of boost ourselves in the rankings. Who knows? Maybe a tag title shot in the future. Maybe not. I don't think they let you go for the NXT tag titles, but maybe a WWE tag title shot with like Baron Corbin or something, maybe later on down the line. But I think we need to establish ourselves as a singles competitor before we worry about tag team career. I mean, I know a lot of guys have waited till the end to be singles competitors, like Edge and Jeff Hardy and stuff like that. But I really feel like you make your best mark as a singles competitor. Dude, the entrance attire looks so amazing. I love the entrance attire on for this character. So we'll be playing all the way through the arrival the takeover of it for this NXT arrival. At NXT arrival, I will have a new outfit. I already have the color scheme in mind. It won't be the same color scheme. Right at NXT arrival, right before NXT arrival, I will be ending this video. We'll play till we get to NXT arrival. Once we get to NXT arrival, I'm gonna end this video and I'm gonna change edit the outfit right fast to where you guys can be surprised when I make my entrance at NXT.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring from Mesa, Arizona, the Iceman, Alexander Frost.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Alex.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team
Yeah, I don't know
division.
if you heard, dude, but we're gonna be doing. I'm gonna for this episode. I'm definitely playing more episodes tonight because I'm wide awake and have nothing better to do than record. So I'm gonna stop this episode the week of TakeOver. Once we get to TakeOver, I'm stopping. I won't be playing TakeOver on this episode, or in Arrival, whatever it is, NXT Arrival, because I'm gonna change the outfit, the color scheme on the outfit for the Arrival pay-per-view. I'm gonna change it to something that I think everybody's gonna like, and it's gonna be really fun. Dude, that pyro looks so amazing. Here comes my tag team partner for the night, Baron Corbin.
And his tag team partner from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds.
Don't worry, it was attached to the ring apron. They'll be okay. They might have scared the crap out of them, though. Being that it was my first time doing the entrance, so it's their first time seeing it. Probably scared the crap out of them because they weren't ready for the pyro. But it was still amazing pyro. Man, I see all these Hideo Itami and Baron Corbin. It's like, where the hell is mine? There it is. He is Stone Cold. I seen it. I know what it is. Hold on. Let me find it. Trying to find where the thing is, but I seem to be having trouble. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing. Why you can't hear it, Alex?
We're about to see another hot one. You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
It's probably because I'm talking. Finn Balor. All I know for sure is I'm coming to take that belt from around his waist.
And his tag team partner from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds, Hideo Itami.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Dun, 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 dun. I just read your comment. Alex, shh, it's supposed to be a secret. I came out first, so therefore I did it first. Just accept it. What the hell? Why did you start me outside the ring? Okay then. What the hell? Get back in the ring, you Irish bastard. Oh, piece of crap.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. Competing at full health here, definitely in a good position. Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Frost. In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
Oh, you ugly Irish piece of crap. The hell off of me.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Bitch. Stomp for good luck. God damn it. Target a day up. There you go.
It don't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other. And we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks in that matchup.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Watch out here.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
He's moving like a man possessed.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Cole, you mentioned Balor's arsenal of kick. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Oh, you know I had to put that on there, Alex. I had to put the Sidewinder suplex on there. That was non-negotiable. Show off for the crowd a little bit. Oh no, oh no, the dirty Irishman caught me. He caught me. Get up. Come on, Alexander, get up. Get up, Alexander.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He may not stop until that arm is broken.
Well, we're on the move here. Are we going to see it?
Oh, you.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Ugly.
And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm.
You're right about that. Their nose will never be the same.
Get up.
There's no quit in these guys.
Finn Balor's starting to really irritate it. He's starting to blow it. He really, really is. He's starting to blow big donkey balls.
Compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going
bitch.
In there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh,
wake
this
up.
Is a beating.
No. Fuck.
That was rough.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. This might not have helped.
No, I wasn't talking to you this time, Alex. That was an icebreaker, by the way, to Hideo Itami.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this
Oh, crap. How'd a ref got knocked out? I don't know, but
Hideo Itami in the back earlier today, and it's amazing how far his English has come since the last time I saw him.
And Hideo Itami reverses
Oh, you ugly Asian. Uh-oh. Go back to Japan looking piece of
So damaging. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Wait till I get up, you little freaking Asian.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Bitch.
King, you know, you mentioned that Tommy's learning English. Make no mistake about it. This kid is working overtime in an attempt to fully immerse himself in our culture.
Oh, no.
He's definitely committed.
No.
He's hard at work learning a big power. Scores with a tremendous move.
He moved the damn signature.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swing.
Now, that was an epic sequence. That was a really cool looking sequence. The reverse of the drop kick into the DDT.
And here's the tag.
Here we go, Baron. Let's get you in here for a bit.
Ooh, that one hit the mark. Those moves set the strength right out of.
Will this be enough?
Hang on. One, two. Hideo Itami reversing.
Oh, Kaden.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that
stomp
one.
Stomp the shit out of him, Bear.
You gotta remember what works.
I want that boy
Good
to
Lord,
suffer.
That wasn't even close.
So that's what it's
like. I like how Baron
so
just keeps stomping him. He's not even like, he's just stomping him. Like, it's what he's gonna do.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, crap. Forgot the ref gets in the way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Baron. Oh, no.
We've seen some. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Finn Balor's coup de grace is quickly becoming one of my favorite signature moves in all of WWE. It's so simple, yet so effective.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Eight. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you. Whenever the dominating competitor takes his
time, hey, what's up, Mike?
Give everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, shit. No.
Hideo Itami tagged
in. Damn it, Baron. You failure at life.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Boy, he just got laid out.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see. Everything.
Well, at least I'm glad you joined us then, Mike. Seems like you ain't have nothing too much going on. I'm glad you decided to join up on us tonight.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Not today, too fast.
Kick Hideo with Tommy's ass.
We're looking at complete domination here. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great match.
Enter the curb stomp.
And Frost gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's the question here. Oh, this is...
It's all academic from here. Going for the cover. One, two,
three. Oh, really? That's awesome, Mike. Hideo Itami kips up into the icebreaker for the finish.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Well, Mike, to give you an update on the series, the character I'm using is, his name is the Iceman Alexander Frost. And that was my NXT debut right there.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. That match was incredible.
Oh, that's awesome, Darnell. I'm hoping to get there. Like I said, I'm doing this series just to hype everybody up for 2K17. Start getting ready.
The Iceman, Alexander Frost, and Baron Corbin.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell.
Alex, if you're still here, what did you think about that end sequence?
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Any way you slice it.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
This is only the beginning. This is my era in NXT. I'm going on a demolition course straight for that NXT title. I feel sorry for anyone who stands in my way. My era of destruction starts right now.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
That's awesome, Darnell. And yeah, Mike, I'll definitely subscribe to you. Whenever I'm done doing videos for tonight, I'm going to go subscribe to anybody who subscribed to me. And Alex, that ending was freaking amazing, dude. What the hell is Jack Swagger doing in NXT? That's just racist. What's up, Angel? Oh, singles action against Fandango. This ought to be fun. What's messed up, Michael? Sure, why not, Angel? I'm everybody's friend here. Oh yeah, that is messed up, Michael. I completely agree. They did my dude wrong. For those who didn't see it earlier, this is the entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring
from Mesa, Arizona, the Iceman, Alexander Frost.
Oh, hold on a second, and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
Yeah, mine's Dragon Age 111. Angel, if you want, just send me a friend request. I'll accept it. I don't even feel like watching his entrance. I just want to kick his ass.
Oh, do you see who's coming out? I don't like the look.
Same, Michael. Just send me a friend request, dude. What the hell is Tyler Breeze doing, you petty
There's
bastard?
The clothesline. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Puffy boots wearing piece of crap. When he come get involved, I was kicking his ass.
Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face.
No kidding. I think he may have lost a molar.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Fandango.
Fandango's fancy footwork doesn't just make him an elite ballroom dancer. He's smooth in the ring with a mean streak a mile long. Fandango's training has given him an amazing level of agility, balance, and control that can see him fly off the top rope and rub his opponent's face in the mat.
Whether you like
his moves or not, Fandango has the attitude and ability to defeat whoever he targets in WWE.
Not going to have any matches with that move.
You dancing piece of crap.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Fandango brings his unmatched precision and grace with him to the squared circle. His abilities enable him to anticipate what's going to happen in the ring and quickly move to launch his own attack. Don't let Fandango's lavish ensembles fool you. He's aggressive, resilient, and destructive.
Yeah, you know, the thing about Fandango, Michael, is that if he heard you say those things, he would thank you for the compliment. The only thing that might be greater than Fandango's love of self is the enjoyment he receives from punishing his opponents.
I'm gonna kick this dancing bastard's ass. Piece of crap.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
You know what? I'm going to do this right in front of Tyler Breeze just to prove a point.
One more time.
Yeah, I got it, Mike. And I got yours too, Angel. I'll definitely accept both of those before I get offline tonight.
As the ballroom dancer enters the arena with all the pomp and circumstance, pageantry and charisma, he feels the WWE audience can handle. When the bell rings, Fandango utilizes his fancy footwork and dances all over his opponents.
Cole, when Fandango's famous
bastard!
The crowd leaps to his feet and sings along with WWE's resident ballroom dance expert. But when the match starts, Fandango's tactics are, well, let's just say, not appreciated by everyone.
Oh, out of nowhere! Look at him! He's getting himself involved in this match.
No, you...
This can't be good.
Oh, the douche nozzle.
Look out! Here's a belly-to-belly suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly suplex performed to perfection. What a display of power that was!
Today, too fast. Fandango prides himself on everything he does in the ballroom.
Oh, this dude's gonna piss me off. I can tell already.
He fancies himself on being enticing to all who see him. And let's face facts. Fandango knows how to make an entrance and an exit. No one loves Fandango like Fandango.
Freaking Tyler Breeze wants to come in here and act an ass.
I have a strong feeling that these guys would throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Oh, this freaking dude here.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
someone down.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. One of the most popular dances on the planet is the Fandango. When Chakalala hits, everyone starts Fandangoing. In the ring, Fandango's fancy footwork makes him wrestle circles around his opponents and infuriate fans. They love doing the dance, but they despise the man who created it. That's an enigma if I've ever seen one. That's it.
Piece of shit.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Oh, man, is he fired up. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I know. I was trying to stay away from him. That's why I had to hit him with that code breaker, Mike. Because I couldn't get away. I couldn't get out that corner. Every time I reverse something, I would get up and Tyler would just distract me before I could move.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, this is not going to...
There's the super kick.
Man, and it was right on the button. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. We might be seeing...
Bone breaker!
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
Oh, that... you ugly bastard. I'm gonna supermodel kick you in
the
freaking face.
Tank is at about halfway.
Bitch, I'll move on you.
Get close enough to E, though, that's for sure. He's focusing on the face now.
Well, we're on the move here.
Come on, get back in the ring, Fandango.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Two. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Four.
Come on, get in the ring, Fandango.
Five. Oh, bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Oh, I'm definitely going to keep hitting Tyler. Every time he gets up there, I'm hitting him. I knew it was going to be too close when I hit the move.
Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Come on.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Icebreaker. Icebreaker.
Finishing move. This could be it.
That's it. That's the icebreaker. That's it. It's over.
Looking for all the glory here. Two.
Oh, you.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He's delivering it.
But yeah, I did, Darnell. I seen all that they've been releasing. I love it, dude. It's been really awesome. I'm so excited for that game. I already have it pre-ordered. I'll definitely be doing my career on it. I'll be streaming a universe mode on it. And for those of y'all who are new, y'all don't know about it, but I have a thing I do. It's called the Epic.
Oh, wow.
That's vicious. Cutting off.
But yeah, I do it with a couple buddies of mine.
Serious damage to an opponent.
Hey, and
it's really,
I think y'all would enjoy that Epic Matches series. It's basically us just doing online matches against each other.
That was some serious
everybody that I've talked to seems to like them, so I think I'm going to keep doing it.
I'm surprised the ref hasn't tossed him out of this match yet.
So I'll be continuing that series. I'll be doing a universe mode.
Fandango is showing he's not just dashing and full of charisma. This is a beating he's dishing out.
Get up again.
He's setting up.
Get up again. Hit him with another icebreaker.
Oh no, and Frost gets all
that's
of it.
It.
But is it
enough? There's no saving him this time, Tyler. It's over. Come on, ref.
Oh, come on. The ref has no idea.
Yeah, eject
what's going
that
on right
piece
now.
Of trash.
What are we missing here?
One more on him. Come on, come get in the ring. I dare you. Getting the ring now, you ain't got your butt buddy with you.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Covers. One, two.
Oh, I thought it wasn't going to let me kick out for a second.
I just can't get over the physicality.
I hit that button twice.
This has been brutal. Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Not today, too fast. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at you dancing, piece of crap.
Now with complete control.
That was a close one. This match should have been over four times already, and this yet it's still going.
Fandango looking to end this one early.
Get up, get up.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Looking to put an end to this one.
You ugly bastard. Here. Every time I go for the super kick.
Is it possible for Fandango to be any more? The Russian leg sweep. Oh, when you land hard from those.
Here comes a pin attempt.
The shoulders are down. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool.
Dang it, dude.
Not to lose your focus. You make a mistake.
Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy.
Your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Man, he's still down after that move.
Come on. There we go. That's it. Let's put it into this match right here, right now. No, he caught the foot. Damn it. Damn it.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Hang on.
That's another sig.
Frick. What a crafty maneuver. How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it.
Come on, get up. Get up, Alexander. Get up. There we go.
Rolling out of the ring. Hoping
yeah,
to escape
come
here.
Out of here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Now back to the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Look at this. Could it be?
And boom.
Gets all of it. But is it enough, Cole? That's the
this is it right here. It's over. The icebreaker one more time.
Is this it?
Boom.
And we see it one more time. Hey, this may very well be it. Two, three. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
It only took me four
Let's
times to finally get it.
That incredible matchup. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance.
Here's your winner, the Iceman, Alexander Frost.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Alexander Frost could be. Tonight. I wouldn't mind it. If they compare him to Seth Rollins, that'd be awesome.
Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He ambushed you tonight during your own match. Have anything to share on that?
We don't gotta wait till the pay-per-view. Let's do this next week. Triple H, set that match up. If you don't, you know what's going to happen, and you know you won't like it.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
I get that ass hat in a match. Alex, you still watching, buddy?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Mesa, Arizona, the Iceman, Alexander Frost.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. You know, as Gorilla Monsoon would say, I don't think this guy has any problems finding a date for Saturday night. Listen to this, this crowd absolutely loves him.
The beautiful entrance of the Iceman. making his long march to the ring. Kick you in the face, we know.
And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
Look at this now.
Tyler Breeze making a move. Has the chin lock. Now might be a good opportunity to fill our viewers in on Frost.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
To avoid that.
Tyler Breeze is a man who has various residences and claims that his eyes will set you free. Oh man, his modeling career is the foundation of one of his many mantras. That it's not what he's wearing, but who.
Textbook offense here.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reverse. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here.
Not today, too fast.
Tyler Breeze is not just a fashion icon in the ring, he's a master manipulator.
Blue Thunder Bomb!
Of course, his own secret admirer, but why let details like that get in the way of anything?
Michael, I know you think this man is a sex symbol, and he has all the tools to back it up in the ring. I'm going to predict right now that Tyler Breeze's WWE career will eclipse everything he's done in the modeling world.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, my, look at this.
Yeah, fricker.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best
punish
shape I've
his
ever
bitch
seen,
ass
man.
Wanna get involved in my matches.
And Frost gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's the question here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. This is what makes him so dangerous.
And that shot was dialed in.
The thing about Tyler Breeze's beauty shot is that it almost literally comes out of nowhere. 1 minute you're in the match, the next you're on your back looking up at the lights.
Come on. Let's get it, get it, get it.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
And then we're gonna steal a page out of Shane O'Mac's book and hit the coast. To coast.
These are great competitors.
Boom.
Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars. The code has been broken, folks.
Yeah, and maybe it's
the icebreaker, baby.
Here's the cover.
Two. And the shoulder's up now.
Nice. He kicked out.
Nice.
Figured that was coming.
Take more than that to keep him down tonight. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Wow, Tyler Breeze. Can you believe how hard he hit the mat?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
And boom.
Gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's all the question here.
Here comes another icebreaker.
Stay down.
Let's put him down early.
Hey. And Frost gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's the question.
We're trying
here
to fast track to an NXT title match.
This match goes on.
That
I can't believe
son of
it.
A bitch.
He just won't go away.
And there's the power bomb.
Oh man, this has got to be over. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
These superstars ready for a victory. Looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal. Textbook snapmare.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Come on.
If this choke continues, he's going to be out cold. I mean, cold. I mean, really cold.
Today, too fast.
We might be seeing the beginning. Oh, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
All right, let's put the nail in the coffin with the icebreaker one more time. Double knees to the chin. Boom. That's it, folks. Count it, ref. One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, that was a match.
Let's take a look at some of the...
Well, I don't know how you can pick up.
Here's your winner, the Iceman, Alexander Frost.
Oh, I'm moving up in the ranks. I'm coming for you, Finn Balor. I'm coming to take that title away. Uh-oh. What we got? What we got? Enzo Amore. Alright, I have a feeling y'all seen the intro. Oh, I'm about to get attacked. I can tell already. That ugly piece of bullcrap.
Uh-oh. Business is up.
Oh, yeah. I knew this was going to happen.
You bastard.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Good luck on doing that.
The Iceman, Alexander.
It's cool, bro. I'm glad you could be here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Piece of crap.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Oh, man. I did not think he would go this far.
You sneak attack him, little bastard.
He's making his intentions clear right now. And there's the release. What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
No love lost between these two.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He ambushed you tonight during your own match. Have anything to share on that?
We don't gotta wait till the pay-per-view. Let's do this next week. Triple H, set that match up. If you don't, you know what's going to happen, and you know you won't like it.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Lucha. All right. Looks like I'm not on the match card for this one. It's time for me to measure out some revenge on a surprise attack. Going to kick his arse right quick. Thinks he's going to have a clean entrance. He has the wrong idea. Because I'm about to kick his arse.
The following contest is
Wait a minute! What's he coming out for?
My God, now the war on our hands!
Guy sticks a selfie stick up his ass. One sticks a selfie stick up his ass.
Is that really necessary?
And he's decided to take on all comers. Oh, this is not going to be good. Oh, man! I did not think he would go this far. He's going.
And Frost gets all of it.
But is it enough, Cole? That's the question here.
Bitch.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. What was the meaning behind your attack on him tonight?
I don't beat around the bush. Words are for suckers. I went out there and said exactly what I needed to say to him with my fists. Hope he got the message.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Yeah, punched that hoe in the throat. He wasn't ready. He can't take on the Iceman and expect to win. No chance. Boom. Oh shit, they got superstars popped up. Alright. Well, I was gonna go to the Arrival pay-per-view, but it looks like it's not for the till another month. So I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Till next time, this is Who Dat Gaming saying please like, subscribe, comment on all of my videos, and don't forget, check out my Epic Matches series and among other series I have. For those who participated in the live stream, thank you so very much for joining. Till next time, this is Who Dat Gaming signing off.